whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back. Those masked fucks were bleeding me dry. I could barely feed myself before they showed up. Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help. Fucking sunburn on my belly is flaking like my dates. Whatever else happens, I'm glad I'm going to make it back. I wonder what life is like outside the county. Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. Wonder how folks make it through a day without doing something terrible. Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help. Thank you. working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. I miss toilet paper so fucking much. Whatever else happens, I'm glad to be in the back. Sick and tired of pulling out. Gotta get some sheep gut. Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. I joined those mass freaks in a heartbeat because they're just so cool. Whatever else happens, I'm glad for me to make it back. Don't know what we'll do when we run out of duct tape. Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help. Those mass fucks are bleeding dry. I could barely feed myself before they showed up. Whatever else happens, I'm glad to come in and make it back. Wonder how folks make it through a day without doing something terrible. Honestly, didn't think Carmilla would come back, let alone with help. Sick and tired of pulling out. Gotta get some sheep going. Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. I miss toilet paper so fucking much. Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back. I joined those massive freaks in a heartbeat, but they're just so cool. Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. Fucking sunburn on my belly is flaking like a date. Honestly, didn't think Carmilla would come back, let alone with help. whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back. People that didn't go through the collapse just don't understand. Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. I wonder what life is like outside the counter. Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help. I keep trying to tell people to drink their own piss. It's the only sane way to stay hydrated these days. Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help. Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back. Don't know what we'll do when we run out of duct tape. Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help. Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back. Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back. I wonder if any Eden folk are skulking around like ghosts. Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help. light so I can read in my bed. Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help. I'd like to know how the hell the invaders light their camp so bright. Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back. Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help. Whatever else happens, I'm glad Tommina made it back. People that didn't go through the collapse just don't understand. Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. I miss toilet paper so fucking much. Whatever else happens, I'm glad I'm gonna make it back. I keep trying to tell people to drink their own piss. It's the only sane way to stay hydrated these days. Honestly, didn't think Tommy would come back, let alone help. I joined those maps briefly in a heartbeat, but they're just so cool. Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. Those masked fucks are bleeding me dry. I could barely feed myself before they showed up. Whatever else happens, I'm glad I'm gonna make it back. don't know what we'll do when we run out of duct tape. Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. Wonder how folks make it through a day without doing something terrible. Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help. Sick and tired of pulling now. Gotta get some sheep together. Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back. Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help. I wonder what life is like outside my county. Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. Fucking sunburn on my belly is flaking like a date. Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back. Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help. Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. Those masked fucks are bleeding and dry. I could barely feed myself before they showed up. Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone help. Whatever else happens, I'm glad for me to make it back. I miss toilet paper so fucking much. Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. Don't know what we'll do when we run out of duct tape. Whatever else happens, I'm glad I'm going to make it back. I keep trying to tell people to drink their own piss. It's the only sane way to stay hydrated these days. working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. Fucking sunburn on my belly is flaking like a date. Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help. Wonder how folks make it through a day without doing something terrible. Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back. People that didn't go through the collapse just don't understand. Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone help. I joined those mass freaks in a heartbeat, but they're just so cool. Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. I wonder what life is like outside the county. Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back. Obviously, they didn't think Tommy would come back, let alone help. Sick and tired of pulling out. Gotta get some sheep gut. Working my ass off here, but it feels good. People that didn't go through the collapse just don't understand. Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help. Fucking sunburner, my belly's flaking like a date. Whatever else happens, I'm glad I'm in it. Don't know what we'll do when we run out of duct tape. Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. I wonder what life is like outside the county. Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help. join those masked freaks in a heartbeat, but they're just so cool. Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back. I miss toilet paper so fucking much.